That's Winifred Miltington. She just got a new job as a window washer. She's determined to be great at it, except there's just one problem. She's deathly afraid of heights.
Oh no, so what'd she do?
Well, Winifred wasn't ready to give up, so to overcome her fear, she put on a blindfold so she couldn't see how high she was. It was dangerous, but she cleaned every window on the building. Of course, she didn't do a very good job because she couldn't see anything, but she overcame her fear.
Whoa, Mom, how'd you know all that? Can you read minds?
No. That's the game. You can just make up whatever you want.
So what happens next?
Anything. Like, she suddenly grew wings and flew away.